And now from Snoqualmie, Washington, please welcome the Mount Si High School Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you so much. It's just an incredible privilege and honor to be here today. We're the Mount Si High School Jazz Band, and that was Sepia Panorama featuring Christian Henriksen on the bass, Melanie Templin on the piano, Boone Hapke on the tenor saxophone, Jared Byford on the trombone, and Hayden Kyer-Klein on the alto saxophone, along with Michelle John back there on the trumpet and Rain Mervold over there on the trombone. Just gonna take a quick second to say some really, really big thank yous. It's just been a ton of hard work to get here by a whole bunch of people, and we are so grateful to all of them. So Mount Si High School bands would like to acknowledge and thank the following for their very generous donations to help us get here. Snoqualmie Valley Rotary, Snoqualmie Valley Kiwanis, Boxley's Music Fund, the Mount Si High School ASB, Snoqualmie Valley Schools Foundation, the Garneau Nikon Foundation, essentially Ellington Travel Stipend made possible by the Vassall family, and Mr. Walter Blanding and Mr. Vincent Gardner for their incredible help and camaraderie and just support and encouragement through this. Mount Si High School Band Boosters and Carol Wrights, Maria Henriksen for her awesome trip planning. The great, you know, probably the biggest is the Snoqualmie Valley community back at home and all the Mount Si staff, Mr. Belcher and Mr. Ani for their support. And most importantly, I must remember my beautiful wife, Shannon, who's out there somewhere. I just want to say thanks to her also. So we are going to continue now with some Flirty Bird, which you probably won't hear anymore for the rest of the festival. So I'm guessing we'll just play this now for you. This is going to feature Hayden Kyer-Klein on the alto saxophone and Jacob Stoddard on the trumpet and some Melanie Templin over there on the piano.
Thank you.
And I suppose that wasn't the last thank you. The last thank you for us is, of course, Jazz at Lincoln Center and this incredible experience. And just, you know, from day one, deciding to apply and audition and the whole process of learning and growing through that and these great kids. Just thank you so much. The culture here and the vibe is incredible. We love it. We want to bring some back to Seattle, I tell you what. So we're very thankful for that. We're going to finish now with some Cottontail. And this is going to feature some Connor Drake over there on the piano. It's going to feature some Boone Hapke on the tenor saxophone, a little bit of Hayden Kierkline on the alto, and some Leslie Kolke back there on the trumpet. This is Cottontail. Thank you very much. Thank you.
back to the 19th annual Essentially Ellington Competition and Festival. We just had Mount Si High School play a wonderful tunes and songs. Who am I with now? What's your name?
Hayden Carrickline.
And how old are you?
I am 16 years old.
16 years old, and you play the alto saxophone. How long have you been playing the alto saxophone?
Since fifth grade, so let's see, it's about four or five years.
Is this your first time coming to New York City?
No, I've been here twice before, but first time for the Essentially Ellington competition.
How you feeling? How you feel you played? How you feel about being in New York City?
It's very exciting. We've been working towards this for a long time, and it feels great to play finally and to just get to show what we've been working on. So.
What do you feel you've gained from learning about Duke Ellington's music and getting more into jazz music?
I think I've just found a passion for music that never really had before. Just a drive to keep improving and practicing, yeah.
And who do you listen to gain influence and inspiration from? Which saxophone players you like?
I really like Cannonball Adderley, John Coltrane, Sonny Rollins. A lot to learn from those guys.
Well, it's wonderful talking to you, and I wish you a lot of luck, sir, and continued on your journey.
Thank you.
Beautiful to meet you. Okay, we're gonna switch over and have your band director. How you doing?
Good,
what's your name?
Matt Wenman.
Matthew Wenman. And how long have you been teaching these kids, and how long have you been doing this?
This is my first year at Mount Si High School as a high school band director. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And what kind of practice regimes you have to get the group together? What's the regime to keep them in shape, learning about the music?
6:30 a.m. every day.
6:30 a.m.?
Yeah.
That's the time I get home. 6:30 a.m.? Jesus.
They call that zero period. Yeah.
How are you getting them to come there at 6:30 a.m.? So 6:30 a.m. they come to the school.
I don't have to pry. They come. They want to be there. So they want to be there.
So they're waking up about 5 and then getting there for 6:30.
That's right. Yeah.
And when they get to 6:30, what's going on?
We're just making music, man. We're trying to swing. We're trying to have energy and just wait. It's like the Wheaties of the morning. I mean, we all just, eating it up and trying to get our day started right. So.
And how long is it from 6:30 to what time?
6:30 to 7:30 every day.
How many days a week?
5 days a week.
5 days a week. Yeah. 6:30 in the morning, 5 days a week. You whipping them. But they sound good, though. It's working.
Yeah.
And how long have you been teaching?
I've been teaching for 5 years, and this is my first year teaching high school at Mount Si.
What is the experience like coming here to New York? If you come here before, is this the first time or?
No, this is first time for everything. I mean, I think I came once as a little kid, but this is first time for Ellington, and it's just been amazing. It's been the most incredible journey and process of learning how to believe in ourselves and work hard and be committed and just go for it. So.
And win or lose, what do you gain from being here and being in this experience? What else has it taught you?
It's taught me that it's possible. Not just this, but whatever we choose to go for. If we just keep working and commit to the goal and the project and each other, then it's totally possible. I've been amazed by the whole process.
Well, we believe in you. And Mr. Matthew Wenman, thank you so much for your dedication and your love.
Thank you.
And your tenacity.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Good
so
luck.
Much. Thank you very
okay.
much.
Okay. All right, now we got another band coming. It's so many bands to go. We just getting started. I might have got home at 6:30, but I'm still here. And I will be here at 6:30, 6 o'clock, maybe. But thank you so much. We'll see you in a few seconds. Enjoy.